Hi, hello, good evening to one and all present here. Today I'm making this video with the reason being our Honorable Prime Minister Narendra Modi is going to announce certain new rules for the next 14 days to 1 month. He's going to make that announcement tomorrow, but I'm making this video before he announces things on his behalf. Reason being, before which also I had made a couple of videos making a pre-prediction of what he would be announcing, and most of them have come true. So today, what my prediction says is basically based on the analogy in which he has made his statements so far, and not basically on any astrology. And I'm not an astrologer. I believe in science and logical thinking. So, to be very logical, you know what is the spread rate which has been in India right now, and nowhere it has come down or it has come to a normal level. It's always been exponential and it's always multiplying. So it's definitely damn sure that lockdown is going to get extended. This is a confirmed information. Tomorrow is not the end of lockdown. Tomorrow is the announcement what he makes to ensure day after tomorrow the lockdown continues. How he will ensure that is again a suspense. So maybe I'll reveal some of that at the end of this video. So definitely the lockdown is going to extend, but what I feel is that the lockdown is going to extend for next 1 month. That is, if he announces on April 14th, so it will be till May 15th what lockdown will happen till, is what I assume. But the way it is getting propagated, or I mean, the way he is going to introduce that to all of you would be rather like, we are going to extend it till 30th, and that is stage 2 or something. And then we'll see the rate and then we'll continue, because people should not get panic. Like if he announces it at one shot for 30 days, you are going to get locked down. There would be a panic situation which would be definitely created in a country like India, which has 130 crore of population. It is definitely damn sure which would happen. So that is the reason he would definitely think of all this different perspective in which people would be always thinking, and then make sure this lockdown would happen very smoothly as possible, because we are not a country with a limited population like any country like Italy or something. So that is one thing. And second thing is that every person has a question right now, how would be our lockdown, the next lockdown? Is it going to be a more easier one? I mean, the one which is a little bit free, or is it more stricter? So that is the question which hails in every person right now, and there are a few category of people who are also looking for certain things in particular. Like for example, there are people who are alcoholics who are drinking, for looking for certain bars to be open. Like that, there are several category of people. So let me bring one clear thing to you all before Modi makes an announcement. So the fact is that it is 100% sure that the rules which would be framed after tomorrow is much, much, much more stricter than what it was past 21 days. Okay, and also the plan which is made right now is that there will be sealing which happens to areas based on zones. So there are three zones created, like red, yellow and green. Green being the lowest affected area, and red being the highest affected area, and the one which is getting sealed out. So what is the condition of these three areas is what I would also describe in this video. So coming to the red area, if a area is announced red and red alert, what does that basically mean is that in that area there are more than 6 people affected with COVID-19. So if there are 6 positive cases affected with COVID-19 and there are at least 6 deaths happening in and around that area, so then that area is going to get 100% sealed, and that 100% means 100%. You can't even step out of your house. That is the level of 100%. Please understand. And How definitely you'll have a question in that case, how will you have your food and how do you get stuff from outside? So what government is going to do is government is going to give you a helpline number for that particular region, and there is a team of Corona Warriors emergency team. I'm also a part of that team. So this particular team, what is there, they will come and give you what is required. For example, I am from this area of Rajajinagar or Basungudi. Then my area people, if anyone is affected, if I am near that area, I will be a volunteer who is registered with the government of India, who is accessible to go and give them the stuff. So even when a person like me is doing, you are supposed to maintain all social distancing and all preventive measures, and you do that. But the fact is, it is going to be complete red sealed, wherein if someone is not well and you have an emergency, you can't even take your private vehicle out to a hospital. The only thing what you can do is call the ambulance of the government or call this warrior servers, and then they will take you to the hospital. That's the only way you have. So this is what is red sealing, and as I told, such areas are red sealed. And next category is the one which is a bit yellow sealed, the second zone. It is like the area which is not much affected, in the sense it's affected, but the multiplication rate is like it is about to get affected more. So that is what it means. Like, for example, there are some 3-4 cases, and it is called as okay, it is one which is going towards the red zone. That means in days coming now, it will definitely go to the red zone. So this is the second category, and in these cases there will be a strict maintenance of social distancing, and around 90% 95% of the lockdown is definitely followed. Means people are made stricter, but there will be certain movements which do happen. Then the third category is basically the green zone. What this green zone basically is, like one area like Rajajinagar or something, where you don't have anyone affected with COVID-19, but people who come from outside can make your place affected. So these zones will be sealed in such a way that people from here can't go outside, but within the area they can always wander and go anywhere. But that is also limited and restricted to an extent, but the policies are made little smoother at these areas. So these are the three ways in which they are categorized. So this is what he is going to tell. Along with this, as you all know, every time Narendra Modi announces some new things to come out, two things I just missed out is that he would definitely give some concession to the people who are who are farmers and who are doing fishery. There will be certain concession given so that they do their service easily. There is a transportation which is provided for that purpose. And as you all know, even last time when Narendra Modi made this particular announcement of Janata curfew, and later after that one more announcement, he had this one common tradition of making people united. So first time what he did is salute to all the emergency people, that is doctors and nurses who had served, and he made us all to clap and stuff like that. And the second time what he made is like everyone should light a lamp and make sure everyone is united. When you light a lamp, all four sides are lighted with a lamp, and that is what he has come up with, and this is what he said. But what he tells this time is probably something what I think. I'm telling you this not because I'm an astrologer, because I'm not an astrologer. I'm a frank believer of science, and what I say is this time what he is going to say is that you be within your house, all of you be within your house, don't even come back. We don't want any footage or anything to come out, but the thing is, be in your house, and either he would say pray for the country, or he would say let's sing a national anthem. Like all of us sing all together national anthem from the place where we are for 1 or 2 minutes, so that this national anthem would make us very strong as an Indian, very strong as an individual, very strong emotionally. So now we Indians are united. India is a democratic country, and making us united is something very important. So that is what Honorable Prime Minister Narendra Modi ji would tell to all of us, is what I am assuming. And I hope India will follow all this, curfews, and you stay home, stay safe, stay healthy, and kindly subscribe to this YouTube channel. Namaskar.